Okay, so namaste everybody and happy Mother's Day to all of you. Now talking about first about Dr. Nutan Bakhare, I've known her since the past at least 8-10 years. And I have done a lot of work together with her. She's always made things so much easier for me to address so many colleges and things like that. I have gone because of her. I have addressed a lot of colleges and other institutions also. So we've got a great relationship, and I know her about her capabilities and abilities, about her yoga knowledge and Ayurveda. I know about it for a long, long time. And she always aspired to write a book or put it into such a way that people henceforth, the next generation, should know so many things about what she knows. So that's a very good thought that she would like to, putting it in a book gives it to the next generation always, and the next generation. So that was a very good initiative from you, Dr. Nutan, and I'm really happy today you're launching the book. I wish this COVID was not there. We would have done a physical inauguration of your book in a very, very big way. But whatever, this is good enough, and very, very, all my blessings to you also. Now, talking a little bit about the book. The book has everything in detail about Garbha Sanskar. Every woman has an aspiration to become a mother. But just becoming a mother, anybody becomes, an educated person and uneducated person also. But we know what she has written about the Garbha Sanskar. So we are aware of the mindset of a woman who's getting pregnant, of the relationship between the husband and wife, during her pregnancy, post-pregnancy. There are so many things which are involved when you give birth to a child, before giving birth, before even planning a family. So this entire book has got very, very nicely, she has written everything about how yoga helps, how Ayurveda helps in this entire journey. Like, unfortunately, when I was becoming a mother, that was so many years ago, 35 years ago, I was not aware of all these things. These things were not there anywhere on the scene. This much of awareness was not there. Today, it is there. So I feel every person, every woman who eventually she does get married, most women at least, they do get married and they do want to have a family. So before you start a family, you must read her book, at least understand how it is to go about planning a family between both husband, wife, and a new child that is coming in. Besides, today what happens is girls get married at a very late age. They're almost 35, 36. I'll just put my battery on. They're almost 35, 30, or at 30s, they get married at that time. And that's a very late age to get married and to have children. There is so much of a commitment phobia, and they have such a huge scare of becoming a mother. So the children, whenever they decide, they're quite old, you know, and then there's a problem conceiving and things like that. And then this IVF starts and all these things start. So the mother is herself not really mentally prepared to be a parent. You know, so these are a lot of hurdles. And then you bring a child into the world without being prepared for parenthood. So what kind of a child will you bring in the world? You know, so this is where her book really comes handy, where you understand what sanskars you have to do on that little fetus, on that child, before it comes on the planet Earth, before it takes birth. So I would suggest everybody who's watching this should at least go through it. If you want any help, I'm sure Nutan can always help you all. Henceforth, and it is worth reading that book, really, honestly. Even after, I also read it now when I have grandchildren, I have a granddaughter. It did interest me even now at this age when I read the book. So I'm sure young girls like y'all definitely would enjoy it and take a lot from that book. So thank you very much, Nutan, for calling me over here, and all the very, very best to you. May your book really reach millions of people.